Hi, I'm Prajwal, and in this video, I will show you how to manually install SCCM Client Agent. You can use different methods to install the Configuration Manager client software. The most easiest way to install the SCCM Client Agent is to use the client push method. So what are the advantages of manual SCCM Client Agent installation? Number one, it doesn't require computers to be discovered before the client can be installed. Number two, this method can be useful for testing purposes. Number three, this method supports using command line properties for CCM setup. Now, there are some disadvantages of manually installing the agent. You can manually install the agents if you have a small setup. If you have got thousands of computers, this will be a time-consuming task. Sometimes you may encounter issues while installing SCCM Client Agent via client push installation method. The client agent doesn't install on a computer and you really want to find out if the agent installs manually. Although SCCM log files will log the errors, however, you may want to attempt manual installation of SCCM agent and see if it installs fine. Before you manually install SCCM Client Agent, you need the client agent install files. The SCCM client setup files are available either on your primary server or your CAS server. From the list of setup files, the ccmsetup.exe is an important file. The ccmsetup.exe command downloads needed files to install the client from a management point or a source location. These files include the Windows installer package client.msi that installs the client software, client prerequisites, and lastly, updates and fixes for the Configuration Manager client. So where exactly are the SCCM client setup files located? If you have installed Configuration Manager on C drive, the ccmsetup.exe is located under C, Program Files, Microsoft Configuration Manager, and client folder. So let's install the SCCM client agent on a computer manually. First, copy the entire client folder to destination computer. I have copied the client folder to the desktop. Click start and run the command prompt as administrator. Change the folder path to SCCM client agent install files. Run the command ccmsetup.exe/install to manually install the agent. When you run this command, you can monitor the client agent install process by reviewing ccmsetup.log and clientmsi.log. These log files are present on your client computer in the location C Windows CCM Setup Logs. In the ccmsetup.log, if you see the line CCM setup is exiting with return code 0, it means the client agent installed correctly. In this clientmsi.log, if you see the line Windows installer install the product, product name configuration manager client, it means the client agent installed correctly. I hope with this video tutorial, you learned how to manually install SCCM client agent. For more videos, subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'll see you all with the next video soon. Bye.